ओम शांति। दिस इज जलनेति इन नेति क्रिया, वन ऑफ द षट क्रियास। प्रोसीजर इज पोरिंग पिंच सलाइन ल्यूक वार्म वाटर इन एनी वन नॉस्ट्रिल स्वाइटली टिल्टिंग ऑफ योर हेड अदर साइड सो दैट वाटर गो ईजिली। रेस्पिरेशन थ्रू द माउथ ओनली एज द वाटर रन्स इन नॉस्ट्रिल, राइट? सो वन ऑफ फुल ऑफ पॉट फॉर वन साइड मस्ट बी डन। After this, do Kapalabhati in standing position and bend forward so that traces of remaining water comes out. This practice will cure all ENT problems, balances hormonal issues in male and female, and also cures psoriasis, sinusitis, rhinitis and migraine, eyesight issues, ear pain, brain tumors, thyroid, PCOD, like all many health disorders will be cured by this practice if one devoted to this practice. Caution is, one must learn it from guru and practice first initially in front of the guru so that you can you are going to be avoid all the doubts, right? So please learn in front of the guru, and this is very beneficial practice. Also it is risky practice also, right? Thank you.